Hey, what is up, guys? This is Nick. So I'm here with another Skyblock survival guide. This time I'm going to show you how to make a little platform underneath your map. That way you can get all the dirt that you need, because you're gonna need it. Because some of the challenges in this game are to make some farms. So yeah, I will show you how to do that. It is pretty easy in theory. You just kind of want to go like. So, one time I was doing this thing, and this actually happened like 10 seconds ago, and it freaking pissed me off. Always make a backup of your saves. Simply because what happened was, I was doing this, right? And I was doing this. And I start to fall while I'm in the water, and I can't swim up it. I'm like, why can I not swim up? Now, this is also frustrating. Same time, this will not give me something to throw my cobblestone on. It's just jerking me around. Okay, cool, there we go. And so I'm like, why will this thing not let me do anything? This is pissing me off. I was just going down, I tried swimming up, and then I just kept going down, I kept going down. I'm like, what is happening right now? And then I look up, and then I finally got to the bottom, I died. I was like, well, that was some bullshit. And, right? And so then when I get there, freaking the water is gone, and it froze into an ice cube. The water just froze into an ice cube. I deleted it out of just, like, pure madness and reaction. I should have kept it because it was kind of funny because I raged like a mother. Okay, now this is frustrating, too. Okay, cool. There we go. You can see how good I am at multitasking. Like I said, in theory, it's really easy. It looks super easy, and then when you finally go to do it, trust me, it's going to be a lot harder than it seems. Well, it is a lot harder than it seems, rather. Okay, cool. I'm also not using a mouse. I bet you it would be so much easier if I wasn't using a trackpad. But I am a PC noob, so forgiveth me. Damn it, why did I say... Sometimes my terminology is not bearable. Okay, cool. Back trick. So it just turns into an ice cube, right? And this goes down, and I'm like, okay, yeah, whatever, dude. Turn into an ice cube. Cool story. I'll go on doing what I was doing. And then... And so it turns into an ice cube. And then I go to crack it, because I'm like, oh, it'll just spew back out, right? It won't be a big deal. And then... No, it was a very big deal. Turns out, it just broke, and I lost all my water. And so that kind of just defeated the purpose of everything, essentially. So that happened. That was awesome and cool, and I loved that. Let's go to this side now. Bah. This was a bad idea. You should always put your bucket away first, guys. That was a rookie mistake, because then you almost die like that, and then you would have lost your bucket. Oh god, this is just stupid. I am being stupid right now. Oh, and then see this. No. No. Got you. Gotta you back up. No. Oh. This really just happened? This really just happened? I hate my life sometimes. I really do. That was. I hate, oh, that's some bullshit. Okay, that's cool. Luckily, I always have a backup. Always have a backup save file for when things like that happen. That, I don't like that. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Cool story. Yep. So I have this, copy. Play selected world. In this world, things aren't stupid. Water stays water. I actually have a nice little platform under here that I haven't yet completed, but it's getting pretty close and respectable. Actually, whoa. created a lot more than I thought I did. Beautiful. Cool. So this is my backup world. Don't hate. It's just a backup. That for when, because like, see, there's times like if I would have died, you know, and fell and lost my bucket, that's all my fault. But I don't think what I was doing just now was in any way my fault. That was simply a super stupid. Oh my, come on. Oh my glob. Are you kidding me right now? This is. I hate this game sometimes. But yeah, so you can see where the frustration would come in as far as this game goes, such as when you just, it turns done. I'm done. I quit. Okay, come on, please just let me up here. Can I come up here? Can I come up here? Is that an option? No! 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 What was that? What was that? Yeah, whatever.
It's poorly placed anyways.
Cool. Cool, cool, cool. This is going even better than expected, guys. This is so awesome. Yeah, okay, well, I have a pretty solid platform base underneath here, so I shall be able to gather all the dirt I would like, and so I'm going to probably go about doing that. Okay, so there is that. That is how you would form a platform underneath your map in all the wrong ways about doing that. That was awesome, huh? That was so cool. Okay. I'm sorry, I don't have words. Okay. Next episode, we start tackling hella challenges. That was stupid. Okay, yep. So seriously though, next episode, we start going challenge happy. I will start creating challenges. I just want to show you guys how to create a platform underneath your map. Because, why am I saying you were like this? You were your map. As you can see, it is frustrating. And sometimes not the best thing possible. It is really stupid. Next commentaries will be much more fun. This one was kind of a serious one. How to get stuff done. But next time I will have a fun story for you. A couple fun stories. And yeah, I will see you guys later. Have a great weekend. It's nearing the weekend. I'm out of here. I'm going to record my next episode right now. And I will see you later. Don't forget to give this video a rating. Bye-bye.